India's largest shopping site Flipkart has taken state of Uttarakhand to court for taxing customers when they make purchases online. Company has said that standard rate of entry tax is 5%. However, goods purchased through e-commerce companies is subjected to entry tax of 10%. Flipkart has called this tax discriminatory and has filed a writ petition through eCart Logistics in Nainital High Court.